Hi, myself Mr. Pranay Prabhakar Terokar. I have completed my bachelor's in biotechnology from Vivo College. Currently pursuing the post-graduation in clinical research from Bhaktivedanta Hospital and Research Institute. I would like to take this opportunity to share my journey with the Bhaktivedanta Hospital and Research Institute, Thane, India. In my opinion, the best part is which makes me help us to be the true clinical research professional, which I received the hands-on training. The mentors permitted me to be participate in the actual conducting of the international drug trials, and now I am confident to conduct the any drug trials. As this institute has the Institutional Ethics Committee registered under the DCGI, the Drug Controller General of India, and also accredited by the NABH, the National Accreditation Board for the Hospital and Healthcare Providers, they trained me all important functioning of the Ethics Committee. I found a learning atmosphere here, especially created by Dr. Vijay Kumar Gavali sir and other staff members or the faculty members. So it was so conducive to our professional growth. The state-of-art infrastructure and the all required international accreditations make this place the first choice for the people who wish to be the clinical research professionals.